Today's project was mounting a power door lock motor to a metal bar that's got three hooks on it. And then when the power door lock actuates, it moves the hooks up and down. What those hooks will do is grab the back of my drawers, and I now have power door locks to keep my drawers from sliding open in the bus. Pretty easy.